Wow, I didn't even realize this back behind. That's east. That's east. Look at this stuff in the sky. Look, and there's one of the spray bastards right up there. I can't really zoom in on him, but he's up there. You can probably see him on the screen better than I can. That spray bastard right there don't give a shit about you or your family. Remember that. I don't give a shit what they tell you. They're being lied to and telling you they gotta block this all off for global warming. Are they fucking kidding me? Those people are bastards. Pieces of shit. Flying those jet planes. They have to have full knowledge of what they have on their cargo and what they're spraying. They have to know that. And any other excuse is nothing but a lie to you. So, I still don't hear or see anybody doing anything about it. I see people in other countries doing it, but not in the good old US of A, you dumb assholes.